All right, welcome back to Spelling Math Tutorials. My name is AJ. In today's clip, we're going to learn two methods to calculate the measure of exterior angles. Please let me know which method you like the most in the comments below. All right, here we go. We need to find the measure of the exterior angles of a regular polygon. Here's our regular polygon. We know that a regular polygon is a polygon that has sides that are congruent. So I know that these five sides here are all the same length. We also know that the interior angles of this particular polygon are also congruent. So each one of these is congruent. And from a previous tutorial, we know that the measure of each one of these interior angles is 108 degrees. For a refresher, I'm going to leave the link up here to the right so you can go back and review that if necessary. And now, since we're trying to find the exterior angles, what I'm going to do here is, let me fix that. We want to find the exterior angles. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to extend each one of these segments. Let's go ahead and switch to red. So each one of these segments are extended so that we can see where these exterior angles will be. So there's our third one, our fourth one here, and our fifth one. What we're going to find is that each one of these exterior angles also has a measure, or all the measures are also the same. So let's put these symbols in to show that. All right, and now let's take a look at method one. With method one, we're given the interior angle, and we notice that we have a linear pair. Well, a linear pair are two angles that measure 180 degrees. And again, I'll have a link up here to the right as a refresher. So let's take 180 degrees, and we're going to subtract off the measure that we know, which is 108 degrees. And that difference is going to tell us the measure of the exterior angle in this particular example. So here, 80 minus 8 leaves us with 72 degrees. So that means each one of these exterior angles is 72 degrees. Another thing I want you to notice is that the total, or the sum, if I were to add each one of these exterior angles, is 360 degrees. And I'll show that down here. So it's 72 degrees for each one of the exterior. We know that we have five of them, so we're going to multiply by five. Five times two is 10. Seven times five is 35, plus that one is 36. And I'm going to use this to lead into the second method. Well, with the second method, you take the 360 degrees and you divide that by the number of sides. In this case, the number of sides is five because we're dealing with a pentagon. So here, 360 degrees divided by five. And the quotient, when we finish this division, is going to be 72 degrees. So notice how simple it is to do that using this particular expression. All right, well, that sums up this tutorial. If you found it helpful, please subscribe, like, or share. Also leave any comments. I'd like to know what you think about these tutorials, whether that be something good or something that you think needs to be improved. All right, thanks for watching, and as always, have a great day.